We're talking about a rock and roll here, Middleport. You know, it's 150th anniversary. Thanks to a man named Robert Wade. He donated the property for the church.